evening to all you sports fans.
We're small, kind of useless at Blood Bowl, but we do like to see them beat each other up. Go Shorty!
Well, there won't be an issue.
You know, Jim, I've noticed that goblins are like insects. You just don't worry about them, and when you see one, you step on it.
Alright, what we gotta do, what we gotta do... let's go for fence. There's an attack. Let's get a couple of these back. Don't want to get involved in the fight too fast, do we? Right, we'll give that a whirl. No, I didn't like the loot. It's a turn, that's not too bad. Right, so. What am I gonna do? Not too bad. So strength. His strength is 7 against. Our strength is 6.
Assassin to lowly houseplant.
Go there. Get back. There we go. Now that. It's gonna give me a one. Oh, this one. If I go to... I don't like doing it, but... I need to smack this thing down if possible.
Another coach who has forgotten to water his baobab.
Possible first. Both down, both down. Oh, I'll go a reroll. Not gonna hurt. Right in the spot. Go there. Oh, he's injured himself. There we go. Doesn't matter, it means I'm a person down, that would be always good. Right, lots of goblins, lots of goblins. Let's try it.
Ah, good! He's got the ball!
Oh.
It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit.
Make these goblins suffer now. So, end turn. Both treatment locked in. It's not good. But, could be worse. Oh, there they go. Better.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Oh, his strength is 2, so it's alright. Yeah. Secret weapon right now. Gonna chop me down.
Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
There we go. This is where it's going to get real tasty. Oh, real stupid.
This player should be brain transplanted.
Right, he is just going to stand up. He's getting around.
Zone is in sight.
Oh no.
Good defensive block.
Could very easily dodge out of that. Let's see what we think.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Well, at least they're not dead.
It's good.
Yeah.
Wasn't this player injured? Am I seeing things?
Oh, no, he regenerated himself, Bob. Thank you. double touchdown. I didn't knew they could even run that fast. Fast. If they keep doing that, we'll be in double figures by the end of the second half. Has the referee finally noticed the time?
Excuse my bad man. Good boy. Done a good job. I'll go watch the end of the match from the bench.
So they won that down.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
No blitzes yet, so let's go for that there.
The attacker has an assist.
To do the fighting game. Very nice. Yeah, get right there, I'll follow you.
Ouch!
Oh.
Must really hurt.
She's the rest of us. Right, what we got? They have no reserves and their bin's filling up. Cheers. Very, very unlike it. Very unlike what we normally have.
Getting fired in the morning.
Oh well, at least it's not up top end. Okay, I've got 4 days to go to get another one, so we're equal half time. Gonna get seriously injured.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Defend it down. Push. Defend it down. Defend it down.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling.
Okay, sorry.
Let's take a quick look at that player.
yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Together!
That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Oh, stunned. Davis is stunned. No! Okay. Let's go for this. He's gonna hit him.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
We cannot.
With arms like throwing shots! It's only going to be one result in that.
Here's some friends.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
They're gathering around that lone player like halflings round a sandwich. Good call. Intimidation is the key.
Should have stayed, really.
It's one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Alright, let's go for that. Made a silly move.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. It's a solid tactic.
Don't know why I moved
there. Kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop it from scoring. Better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Right, I've got one reroll left, so.
Two big guys is always better than one. Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Perfect. Oh, he's got something there, right, so he needs to go.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be
right,
close.
Give that a go.
So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it.
Block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Here we go. Hopefully I could get the ladder tied to blitz it. Just
spend time.
It's deadly.
Both of these teams are on the edge.
Defending, kick so we is be able to get in there as fast. To be here just in case they get back. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, that's a drink of tea. Okay, so I can set up again.
Fashion fight!
Makes
the blood boil.
Oh, lovely.
Forget the ball. Just try fishing out a few whacks.
End off.
I imagine their dreams they're winning this match. With one team having a three-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win.
Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
Unity is strength.
The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
There we go. Yeah. Here we go. Who's gonna get up today?
And it didn't come off.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Here we go. Oh, he's got it this time. Time for the pop. He's pushing me. Okay. he can run.
Fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Oh, I'm knocked down.
It's a way with the fairies. Please watch out. Murderous little beasts.
Was anything?
They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.
Just making a run. Yes. Even better.
Did this guy leave his dugout here?
Oh. Right, so.
Force possession away from the ball holder.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be a sack! I love it when that happens. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
Okay, I've got to try and box him in. Not looking like I'm boxing him in.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
Beautiful. Right, do that. How long are we supposed to get injured? Just gonna have to waste movement coming out of that.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
Let's get him up there. Oh, I've got a reroll. Let's go for it. Go there.
With Prince Flailer, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
That's it.
I've seen mushrooms.
He's really stupid, he can't get up. What's gonna happen now?
Thank you.
this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
This is brilliant. A lot of stupidness going off. Stop to save the day. And he wallops me. Oh, push. Unlucky duck. Clobbering time.
Ball in danger! And carrier, too.
Take down the ball carrier first and move it up the field. Broad ball 101.
Alright. Got multi people.
Circles! So very close! I'm nice. Certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn!
Right. Got a few problemos. Let's run over there. Here we go, he's running, come on little lad. Push the blap. Let's go push. Follow him.
I've seen mushrooms.
He's going up, he's going for blitz. Didn't see that coming. Oh, that's what I like to see. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, both down. No, don't want to see that. Stop not turning around. No, 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 that, oh, that one. There, standing up.
Were vulgar enough, the player could spit into the end zone.
Now, we just got to do some of this.
Going for the ball.
Down again. Oh, no. Brilliant.
You only use the ball, in my opinion.
Turn over.
Highlight who gets hit next.
See the receiving team squeezing in another touchdown.
Not too bad. here we go. They have 8 people in the key box. 1 person in the key box. We got 1 injured. Knockout over.
Time to rise and shine.
Step.
Obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win. Important thing, they gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. The strike back would be terrible.
They have lit. Well, they were almost there. Right, here we go. Let's go.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.
Okay, there's one run direction. Best, right.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
There we go.
Go, big guy. Trample all over.
Oh, they've got him.
Sometimes the underdog wins the
fight. Can't get up on this guy. There we go. Dodgy, dodgy. Get around. Okay. Right. Here we go. Let's go in on them.
The more the merrier.
This is going to be decisive. Oh. Twinkle toes there.
Stay.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can be easier.
To that, to there. Stay. There we go. He's dead. Down he goes. Right. Pretty much was done. Let's see what they come out with. 2 turns left.
That
he's up for the blitz.
Bigger than hell,
he's
joints.
Gonna get spotted. No, he's not. He's fine.
There's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be very careful.
He's got one. What's all up in? Right. Let's go for it.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Let's move him to there. And follow.
This player likes to be
really
well assisted in a fight.
That'll do. Push him back to him here.
Now, he's on him like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Back to him there.
I don't rate that player's chances of still standing at the start of the next turn. If they are, then we may see a touchdown.
Oh man. I didn't think this would fall through. Alright, let's deny him some easy fodder, shall we? Here we go. Yes, let's see what we get now. Go for the blitz.
This player should be brain transplant.
Unfortunately, it didn't work out well for him. He's running back. He's running wrong. Not a lot of people trying to do that. Right, we've got a lot of blitz out there. So. Go for. No, just go for one to the blitz. I don't need a portrait. Almost.
Well done! You held the ball carrier.
There we go. Right. Just looking down a bit. Oh, it's last turn, so I may as well just run it across.
I think it's a touchdown!
Side that's down.
Take out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not going to be.
An incredible match! I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
There'll be a nice picnic tonight. Oh, 80k. Don't want to be found back to. Okay. Right. Let's see if they have any. Oops, no, they don't. But. Any closes? He's quite close. Weak push. He's very close. Got. We've also got Tomato. He's also close. They are living the dream. There we go. That's their first game. That'll do for now.